Yeah, the monkey speaks his mind. Three monkeys sat in a coconut tree, discussing things as they are said to be. Said one to the other, "Now listen, you two. There's a certain rumor that can't be true. That man descended from our noble race. Why, the very idea is a big disgrace. Why, no monkey ever deserted his wife, starved her baby, and ruined her life." Yeah! The monkey speaks his mind. And you've never known a mother monk to leave her babies with others to bunk and pass them on from one to another until they scarcely knew who was their mother. Yeah! The monkey speaks his mind. Now here's another thing you'll never see. A monkey built a fence around a coconut tree and allow all the other coconuts to go to waste. Forbid all other monkeys to come and taste. Why, if I build a fence around this tree, why, starvation will force you, you and you to steal from me. Yeah! The monkey speaks his mind. Here's another thing a monkey won't do is go out at night and get on a stew or use a club, gun or knife to take another monkey's life. Yes, man descended the weightless bum, but brothers and sisters from us he did not come. Yeah! The monkey speaks his mind.